Once you exercise, your muscle tissue undergoes micro tears and goes into a rebuilding phase by its building blocks called amino acids. Amino acids are built when you consume protein and take enough rest for the rebuilding process. If you're working out post-evening and pre-dinner, make sure to have your dinner early with a substantial amount of protein and go for rest, sleep with a 2-hour gap after your dinner. If you're working out earlier during the day, make sure to take a sleep of 7 to 8 hours at night. What I personally do after a workout is take a quick protein meal like a shake or eggs and take a 30 minutes rest. That can be either a short nap or just relaxing myself without much movement. That gives me a quick recovery.